Hi friends, what's up? This is RK from 360 Reader. Right now, I'm going to have to blur your background on a FaceTime call on Mac. In macOS Monterey, Apple brought several enhancements to FaceTime on Mac, including new visual and audio effects to improve the video call experience. One of the new visual features is portrait mode in calls. With this mode enabled, you can blur your background so that the focus is on you rather than what's behind you. The feature is commonly used by other video conferencing apps like Zoom and Teams to obscure untidy domestic scenes and other sources of distraction, or for that matter, embarrassment. So just in case you wish to unlock this all new feature, let me show you how to blur your background on a FaceTime call in macOS Monterey or later. Before getting started, make sure you have subscribed our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so that you won't miss any update from 360 Reader. To get going, launch the FaceTime app on your Mac, then click the Control Center icon in the menu bar, and then select Video Effects and choose Portrait Mode. Once you have done that, you and the person on the other end of the next call will see your environment faintly blurred, just like in a portrait mode photo. That's pretty much it. So that's how you can take advantage of this all new feature to blur your background on a FaceTime call on Mac. Now that you know how it works, make the most of it to enhance your FaceTime calling experience. If you found this video helpful, do like and share it, and I'll see you in the next video with more such handy macOS tips and tricks. Till then, stay safe and have a great time. Bye-bye.